It's a girl named Milo who falls into this world full of literature and math after being so bored.
She finds a toll booth and goes through it and goes in a world of adventure.
In a universe where numbers and words are at great war, and she is the peacemaker of this universe.
She has to be the heroine and make everything right again.
And like finds out who each other is. And so it's really cool.
Well, it's fun. I like playing characters, like playing a role, and I like performing for people.
In the Phantom Tollbooth with all the puppets, it's really unique and a different experience that I really love.
It's just one huge family and we have so much fun doing it. We're like brothers and sisters.
I really like being in the play because it's a new experience for me with all these puppets, and it's really cool.
It's fun with making new friends and just doing the play in general.
I've met so many friends, I've done all so much things, and I've spent so much time with my old friends.
Digitopolis has to do with a lot of numbers and other confusing stuff.
The humbug, because he definitely has the most personality, and there's lots of like funny lines and little quips that he has that really make the play come to life.
Probably when Milo gets stuck in the doldrums.
The end scene when everyone like comes together to fight the demons, because everyone's there and we're all just having a fun time chasing each other around the stage.
The puppets are really fun, and I like being the spelling bee. It's a really fun character.
It was really fun because I like the expressions the puppet like is able to make, even without having all those like facial muscles, is really cool, and it's really fun being the puppet.
Your hand kind of gets tired, but it's really fun. It's something new to do.